I will hear what the Lord God has to say. A voice that speaks of peace, peace for His people. His help is near for those who fear Him, and His glory will dwell in our land. Let us see, O Lord, Your mercy, and give us Your saving hand. Mercy and faithfulness have met, justice and peace have embraced. Faithfulness shall spring from the earth, and justice look down.